Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Now today I'm going to be showing you how to stretch your hair using a heatless blowout method. Now my hair is freshly washed and moisturized using the lock method. I'll leave a link to that below for you. Now the products I'll be using today are some hair ties, a wide and fine tooth comb, some hair thread, and a pair of scissors. Now let's jump on in. I'm just gathering my hair to the back with the hair tie to get it out of the way, parting into small sections, using the wide part of the comb to detangle and the finer part to smooth out those curls. Next, I'm going to measure my thread. These are just some thread I picked up from my local beauty supply store, measuring arm's length apart to suit the length of my hair, then cut with the scissors. To begin, I'm ensuring to hold my hair very taut and wrap the thread around the root about 3 to 4 times to secure it. As I continue down, I'm using my thumb and fingers as guide. Then I'm going to use my comb to detangle as I move along to the end of the hair. To secure, I'm going to feed the thread back about 3 to 4 inches along the hair. And then continue the same method all the way back to the end. This will ensure the hair is secured without using a knot to tie the hair at the end. This will give you maximum stretch and ensure the ends are extremely straight. About 3 hours, because that's all I had to spare. Obviously, the longer you wait, the better your results will be. To take it down, I'm going to find the area where I started wrapping the ends, pull down, and that will give me a knotless unravel. Then simply unwrap the hair around the thread all the way back to the root. To use my finger to run through each section, then use a wide tooth comb to comb through. This is exactly the way my hair would look if I had used a hairdryer to blow out my hair. I am sure if I had waited longer, I would get a straighter result, but I'm pretty good with this one. And that's it for today, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Leave your thoughts and your comments, and don't forget to share and subscribe. I'm your girl Momo. Until next time, take care.